1979 Mariner 50 Pilot House Motorsailer. Sports a cruising veteran. Spent many years in Mexico and Southern California. She is just huge. Tons of custom stainless here on the stern. Dinghy is not included. Here we have a huge cockpit. Dog is not included either. Steering wheel has been removed here in the dock, stored down below. Grill, winches, hoisting crane, radar, and that ginormous cockpit. Enter here into the pilot house. Station. Great visibility. Dining settee area. Head forward and down into the galley. Roomy galley. Area converts into another bunk. Got a refrigerator, freezer. Freezer. Stove and oven. Double sink. Head with shower. Forward cabin. Very large forward cabin area as well. Storage in the forecastle. Lots of nice wood trim. Many storage lockers. Some mass comes through down to the keel. Access to the engine compartment here. Second access to the engine space, generator, various equipment. And here is our aft cabin. There's our wheel. Large queen size bed. Very large head. Back up through the companionway. And let's just get a quick look on deck. And huge deck area. Life raft, skylights here, all with nice canvas covers. Dual anchors here, the bow, with a huge chain locker and windlass, covers for all the gear. Just an amazing 1979 Mariner 50 Pilot House Motorsailer.